Nani, did you like your school? Do you miss it now also?
Yes, son, I like my school very much. Though I did not like to get up early, but even then, I used to go to school every day because I love my school, my teachers, everyone, everything. But suddenly everything changed. What happened, Granny? It's a long story, dear. I was living in Patna. I loved playing, gossiping, reading. Most of the time, I had fun with my family and friends. But in the early 2020, we were confused about the curious corona, also known as COVID-19. My friend said corona had something to do with a crown. When I asked my mom, she simply said, "Oh, honey, don't worry about anything." But I was worried because I was stuck at home. The schools were closed. The cities put on lockdown. When I asked my mom why, she simply said, "It's because of corona." Our government was acting on precaution and practicing social distancing. They said 6 feet apart means we don't get close to other people to slow the spread of virus down. We also use masks to cover our nose and mouth. We use sanitizer. We often wash our hands. Things were started to feel a bit strange. The virus was so contagious, it affected every corner of the world. But our wonderful doctors, nurses, and other healthcare workers were taking care of the people every day and night to make them feel better. Very soon, they discovered the vaccine and gave a hope of saving the mankind.